Hello.
Hey bro, what are you up to?
Nothing man, just Netflix special tomorrow.
Another one?
Yeah.
Weren't you planning to not do one for a while?
Yeah, but then in the lockdown it just sort of happened, man.
Like COVID.
Yeah, except my jokes aren't an incurable pandemic.
I don't know man, I read one review. The guy said...
That's not the point. The point is I don't know how to promote the special this time.
Why don't you do what you always do, like flashy lights, upbeat music and graphics?
Yeah, but this whole special is shot in like one room with one camera.
Oh, like that movie, Room.
Yeah, except I'm not a kidnapped hostage.
Okay, what about reviews? How are the reviews?
Good, really good.
Fuck off, you don't get good reviews, like ever.
I know, but I did. Never happened, I did.
Yeah, but people don't watch comedy for reviews, yaar. You're not at, you know, can.
Khan.
Can.
It's Khan.
No, it's not.
Say tomato.
Tomato.
Okay, makes sense. Moving on.
Okay, well, what's the new show about?
Nothing. I ask people from all over the world the same question. What's the first thing you're going to do when the lockdown is over and the world is reopened?
That's easy. Have sex.
You can't have sex indoors where you are?
No. I like the sun on my back. Feel the heat.
Wow.
So it's like people talking about their dreams, like hopeful, poignant, moment in time stuff, bro.
Yeah, but the people are wonderful, they're hilarious, the stories are hilarious, it's...
Yeah, but then the people who are watching it are also people, nah. So people are not going to care about the people until after they see the people, then people will care about the people.
Wow, is that Rumi?
Yeah, yes it is.
Really?
No, you dumb fuck.
Hey, look, there's people from all over the world, like 38, 40 different countries.
Wow, so like a G7 of comedy, huh?
No, that's... 7 countries.
What?
G7 is 7 countries. That's why they call it G7.
Wait, it doesn't happen every 7 years?
It's not a fucking decathlon, bro. Help me promote my special, na?
Bro, just tell people what it's about and if they want to, they'll watch it, na?
What, so just be like, oh, hey guys, my special comes out tomorrow. Please just watch it?
Yeah.
Ah, that feels so blah.
Man, you can't trick people into watching promotional videos for your special.
Yeah, you're right.
Bro, if the special is simple, just keep it simple. Why do you feel the need to always overcompensate with like some outrageous loud marketing?
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Also, cut your hair. You look like a suicidal painter.
Yeah, like Van Gogh.
Who?
Van Gogh. Vincent Van Gogh.
Do you mean Vincent Van Gogh?
It's not Go, it's Gogh.
Say it, bro.
What?
Say the word bro.
Bro.
Why didn't you say bro?
Are we really doing this right now?
Well, if it's Vincent Van Gogh, then yeah, sure. And if you know him really well, you can be like, hey, Vincent Van Gogh is my bro.
Hey, fuck you, man. I just wanted like ideas to promote my Netflix special.
Fuck me, fuck you, man.
Fuck you, man. Suck my cock, okay?
You realize you just told me to suck your co.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, I'll catch you later. Keep it simple. Don't forget. Simple, yeah. Simple promotion. Don't go overboard.
Yeah, okay, bye. Hey, it's Veer Das. My Netflix special comes out tomorrow. It's called Outside In. It's really funny. Please watch it.